Right guys, welcome back to Springwoods RC. Well, I've got a little update for you. Let's step back a little bit. Oh, what's that? Oh, Devil's Ridge. Now there's two ways you can go here. You can either take the hard way, which is over the log, or you can go the easy way, which is that way across the planks and the log. And there's a little bit of a catcher for your truck, because you're more likely going to go off that way. If you go off that way, it's tough. Rest of it's quite easy. You know, that little log climb up on there. Didn't want it to be too difficult, because if someone falls off there, it's going to break in it. So tried to protect it as much as we can. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to take my WPL round. I've took the polar around. The polar can do it quite easy. People who know me, who've been, you know I'm not. I'll try it. I'll go for it. Oh, we're up there. Once you're on there, you don't want to bugger up, because you can't really get to it. Cool. See, there's like a little groove that's cut in with chainsaw, just to try and help. Oh, stop you doing that. Oh, we didn't fall too far. Come back on here. That's better. Oh no, my front disc caught. Oh. And we fell off again. Alright, I'm gonna do it. No! I think my springs are just a bit too wide in this truck. Oh, we did it. Oh, no. starts again. Nope, one of my tires have come off. Oh, one down the front. I think I should really avoid them, don't you? Let's try again. So we've got that middle bit sorted, it's just this bit. There we go. I don't think I'm going to get on this. That side. Let's do that again. Do it in one go this time, we aren't crashing. It hooked me back wheel that time. Hey, we did it. Who says you're too small, little guy? You say it's completely standard, it's not bad. Not bad. Definitely need some better shocks for it though, because I do find them just a little bit too hard. Get up. And here's a second new addition. You'll remember this bit that I put in. We put a couple of flags in the side of it, which is a little bit easier. So at least other people don't get left out. They can kind of stay the same route. Oh, big slide. Oh. Definitely no grip on that from this little guy. Mm-hmm.